notorious kill zone, man.
Oakland, California, home to some of the most violent gangs in America. Here, almost 10,000 gang members rule with deadly force, recruiting young teens.
One in the head, I'll do it. Two, three.
Running drugs, selling guns, and murdering on a whim. Now an elite police unit made up of just 8 men fights to bring justice to the streets. And the top gang lords are arrested to make Oakland safe again. But something has gone terribly wrong.
80 people have been killed in Oakland this year.
Oakland police officers shot. They say 4 men were killed.
Oakland, California. Ground zero in a new American war. Violent street gangs fight over drug turf, and the battle is only escalating. Oakland has one of the highest murder rates in the country. Over 300 killed in the last 3 years alone. And the death toll rises as gang members retaliate against each other, only perpetuating the violent cycle. Gang membership has increased tenfold in the past decade. They are all foot soldiers, carrying out the rules of the street by any means necessary. Oakland is a city of just 400,000 residents, but nearly 10,000 gang members have carved up an 11-square-mile region known as the Flatlands. This is the battleground in the ongoing war. And as the year comes to a close, the violence shows no signs of stopping.
80 people have been killed in Oakland this year.
A violent weekend in Oakland has left 7 people dead.
But it wasn't supposed to be this way.
A violent weekend in Oakland, and once again, young people have paid the price.
The average person in the gang, they might last about 21. You know, it's about 9 to 10 years, and that's it. There's a few exceptions to the rule.
Filthy Rich is one of those exceptions. He's 26 years old, which makes him an original gangster, or OG. Street slang for the oldest and the toughest. And Filthy earned his status in one of the deadliest neighborhoods in Oakland, Sem City.
Seminary, aka the cemetery.
This is a notorious kill zone, man. Police scared of this street. They won't come down here without their pistols out, man, because we'll buzz back. Feel me? It's where we at, East Oakland Seminary, man. Sim City.
Filthy grew up hustling on these corners and has lived the life of a gangster as a street level dealer.
I first started selling weed, and after weed, I moved up to crack. Nothing out here is free, so if you don't have the money to get it, you gotta get it in the best ways you can.
If money ain't the topic, I cock back and pop. The
streets are hard, tough, you know. You have to try to hustle to get what you want.
All my niggas out there, that's still hustling. All my niggas out there, that's really thugging. Fake ass niggas, ain't moving nothing. Just running they mouth a whole lot of bluff. When I fuck with real niggas like Finn and Robert Real. And my nigga Tay-Tay fresh out of jail. Moan doing 10, Main took 4. And I ain't seen Lil Dame since 04. Dope game like the rap game if you ain't know. A lot of fake niggas in the way selling soap. So I aim for the throat, show them how I feel. Choke a bitch nigga out and beat him with the steel. Always keep it real until my cast closed. And keep my eyes open when I blast the fold. Keep it 100 so your niggas love. Cause they was around before these other niggas was. I do this for my niggas locked in the box, boy. I represent it from the top to the block, boy. All my niggas out there on the blocks, boy.
If somebody comes to seminary from another area and try to make money, it would be a problem. He would either be stripped, shot, robbed, killed, whatever, for trying to even come over there, and that's basically disrespect.
This is the violent code on the streets of Oakland, and many close to Filthy have lost their lives to it. The latest casualty is his cousin DeAndre, who was gunned down in the killing zone.
This is where he got killed, that right here.
We probably got about right here. Walking to that house, and as we got right here, gunshots went off. Gunfire came from that way. And as we all took off, he collapsed. I couldn't deal with it. I still can't deal with it. That was the hardest day of my life.
When it comes to murder in Oakland, the rules are clear. The streets call for justice. That means Filthy has to avenge his cousin's murder at any cost.
It's a heavy load to carry, especially when me and him were so close. If I knew who did it and I took revenge in my hands, and they found out I did it and I went to jail for life, it'd be worth it. I feel like I owe him that. At the same time, it was worth it, but then now your life over with.
Filthy now has a choice. Avenge his cousin's death and risk his own life, or turn his back on the code of the streets.
And I knew right then and there, I said my baby's gone.
It's a notorious neighborhood. You know? A lot of going on around here.
The Killing Zone is also home to Filthy Rich. Dozens of his friends, his partners in crime, have been killed on these streets.
I think we one of the number one streets this year for murders.
But he knows the path he has chosen. Death is just part of living the gangster life.
It's the way it is, it's the way it's gonna be after me, it's the way it's before me. Losing loved ones and family members that comes with the gang.
Another thing that comes with the game is rap. So Filthy the drug dealer is trying to become Filthy Rich the rapper. He raps about his neighborhood, odes to the streets he grew up on, and the life that he lives.
I don't tend to rap about nothing that ain't me, or nothing that I ain't did, or nothing that I ain't seen. I tend to keep it real about everything. I've been through it, and I'm from the hood, so I know what I'm talking about. Living proof in the building,
man. Filthy songs are about drugs and guns, retaliation and revenge. They echo the code of the street, a code that calls for its own brand of justice.
Got a date with Satan, but I don't know if I'ma make it, cause I'm chasing all this paper and I ain't trying to meet my maker. I'll be balling.
His lyrics may be a way to vent his anger over the death of his cousin, but the killing of DeAndre has forever changed his life.
Got a blunt full of joke and a pistol full of bullets. I ain't coming for the drama, but if I need to, I'ma pull it.
I couldn't just be like, okay, they killed my cousin, now I'm through. I have to be a man and stand up and be able to defend my family. They might be looking for my family now. They might be looking for me now, you know? So, I mean, it might make you want to be like, okay, I'm cool, but you can never be cool after something like that happens.
Rap may be Filthy's way out of the Killing Zone, a way to leave his life as a street dealer behind. And while he knows that avenging DeAndre's death may destroy all he has worked for, the gangster code leaves him little choice.
There's gonna be retaliation behind anybody, I feel. I mean, but that's just the code of the streets. I mean, you live by the streets, you die by the streets. Eventually, he'll get what it got coming to him.
Trying to meet my mate.
There's our money bags, just like yours. Yeah.
Filthy Rich's cousin DeAndre was gunned down on the streets of his neighborhood. The same blocks where he's made money selling drugs. Today, he's getting a tattoo, a tribute to his cousin. A tattoo is a way to remember, but it's also a permanent reminder of his obligation to the code. And his cousin's murderer is still at large.
I don't care if the police find him or not, because that's how the code of the streets go. I mean, eventually, he'll get what got coming to him.
And already, Filthy has written a new rap, a tribute to his cousin.
F, I got you. This song was dedicated to DeAndre Rashawn Walker, a.k.a. Dre Fetty.
And in it, a threat made against the killer that makes Filthy's intention crystal clear.
If I see them, I'ma bust. And I ain't gon' give a fuck. Don't leave him with the corinna or the sand couldn't bust. Many took your life, so I ain't gon' think twice.
It's hard to step away from the cold of the streets, because the cold of the streets has been embedded in you for so long. You live by the streets, you die by the streets.
This is the cycle of retaliation in Oakland. And it's a cycle that keeps on spinning faster. There have been 124 murders in the past year alone. And though the gang unit tries to keep up, tries to rein the gangsters in, the killings keep piling up. As the rule of law is pushed aside by the code of the street, known by heart, even by a 14-year-old gangster.
Don't be respecting nobody out in the block. I'll pop your ass if you do that to me, or anybody around me. Hit the kill point. You know, one in the head, I'll do it. Two, three, pow, pow, pow. It's done.
Officers say an adult black male was shot and killed about 3 hours ago. A weapon was found nearby. Police say it appears there was a gunfight at some point.
Not know why.
If somebody comes to seminary from another area and try to make money, it will be a problem. You'll either be stripped, shot, robbed, killed, whatever, for trying to even come over there, and that's basically disrespect.
I was shot 5 times, went to his little block on a seminary. Next thing I know, a dude with a hoodie walk up, and he was like, "What y'all doing here?" So when I see him walking towards me, I'm like, "You got a gun or something?" And he was like, "Man, do it look like I got a gun?" So I tried to run, and then next thing I know, I was just on the ground. I got shot in the neck, shot a couple times in the chest.